All right, everybody, the excitement is real. We are here at the 5th annual Wild Fox Model Beach Tournament. I'm here with the beauty, a lovely model. Tell them your name.
Cynthia.
Cynthia, who are you representing?
Front Management.
Uh-oh. So tell us, who is the best agency on the beach?
Front Management.
How did you guys do so far in the tournament?
We had a lot of fun. All of the pro volleyball players that have worked with us told us that we're one of the funnest bunch. I mean, we all just came here to have a good time. We lost, but we're still having fun. We're here having fun. It's great. Everyone's here. All the models are united. It's awesome.
I've got a very handsome model next to me. Tell me what your name is.
Austin.
Austin. Okay, Austin, are you having a lot of fun?
I am.
And is this your first year here?
It is.
You're like a rookie. Tell us, how did you do out there?
It's been well. Yeah. I mean, already out of competition, but, you know.
Were you playing for real out there, or were you trying to, like, maintain the cuteness and the physique?
I was going hard, competitively.
To be standing next to the beautiful Miss Nana Merriweather. Tell us, is this your first time to Miami?
It's my second time. I just came down recently in December for Art Basel, and that was my first time. I love Miami.
We actually saw you out there playing. You're actually a really great volleyball player. So tell us your history with volleyball.
Yeah, I used to play in college. I played for UCLA. I was an All-American twice. I went on to play professionally in Puerto Rico, and I also trained for the Olympics in Colorado Springs.
Wow. So tell us, how do you think the rest of the models are out there faring? They're doing pretty good?
They're doing so well. They are all so competitive. It's so exciting to watch and be a part of.
Well, thank you so much for your time. You really are an inspiration to young African-American and black women everywhere. I was so proud. I was like, oh my gosh, she's going to be there. I have to interview her. But no, honestly, congratulations on all your success. You're amazing and you're gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Again, thank you for interviewing with us.
Thank you.